Grim discovery in a New York apartment, the dismembered body of a 33-year-old man. The victim was identified as Fahim Saleh, a tech entrepreneur. Inside his luxury apartment on the Lower East Side, police found a torso and bags containing a head and limbs and an electric saw. Security video shows him struggling with a man at the apartment entrance, but so far, no arrests.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.